In the Srimad Bhagavatam, it is written, Krishna Varnam Vasakrishnam Sangopangasha Parasharam Yagyai Sankirtanaprayaya Yajantihi Sumedasa. In this age of Kali, those who are endowed with good intelligence will worship the Supreme Lord who descends with his loving associates from the spiritual world through the chanting of God's holy names congregationally. Lord Chaitanya and his associates, they plunder the storehouse of love of God, prema bhakti. They tasted the contents, intoxicated with spiritual bliss. They had limitless compassion for all living beings, and therefore they distributed the contents of ecstatic love through the chanting of the holy names, without considering who was fit or who was unfit, what was an auspicious time or inauspicious time, what was an auspicious place or an inauspicious place. They did not consider anyone's designations. What was their sex? What was their race? What was their nationality? What was their social position? Their caste? What was their economic condition? Anyone who was sincere to receive and to follow the simple path of bhakti, they were giving prema pumartamahan, the highest perfection, the very essence of all religion, the awakening of our hearts, pure, unalloyed spiritual love. Love for God, love for Krishna.
RG Media YouTube channel. Like, share, subscribe.